Welcome back to Let's Play Baldur's Gate, Siege of Dragonspear Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. It's been a while since I've actually played this. I've been trying to get caught up with the other series going on, and, I've done that. Now I'm back here. Okay, Call of the Wild Mage. Nira needs ingredients for her potion. Okay, a leg from a seven-legged spider, I believe we gave to her. We need a feather from a planetar's wing, belladonna, potion of perception we might have given her, and the juice of one turnip. Oh, there. I should return to Bridgefort in one day for my boots. Enter the Crusader camp. Find the scroll used to create the enchanted spell stone. Can likely be found with a wizard. It might be that one that attacked us last time. I can bring the ale to Kava the Half-Orc near the Flaming Fist camp. I think that's past the bridge, so past all this. I should look for Ymori in the woods around Bridgefort. He couldn't have crossed the bridge, so he might, but he might still be around the bridge, around Bridgefort. Return to Colleen. Just left there. And we're looking for the Coalition camp for Mizana's amulet. There's the Coalition camp all the way over there. Dragonspear Castle. I don't know what that is. Okay. Well, actually, find her some ale. Okay.
Let's now, talk more fight.
There's a bear around here. Now, I've been in there. Okay. Oh, wait. Tender of the dead, I should return to Bridgefort and speak with Junia. I found Imori's body. Oh, that is him. Mutilated as part of some sort of dark ritual in the woods. When I examined his body, undead rose from the ground. It seems as if someone laid a trap for me and used Imori's body as bait. I should talk to Junia again. Alright, first, we should kill zombies.
Aye.
Aye.
For the
wrath of
the
Arcane Lord,
you. Your light shall be mine.
We will fight as one.
Your light
shall be mine. Oh, there's a white here as well. We got blessed. Kill the white. Oh, I'll examine this stuff after.
Yes. You want Boo?
He should be fine. Now he's got energy drains. We'll have to help him with that.
What?
Suffer the wrath of the Arcane!
From the white, most probably.
You're already a ghost.
Well, a little more solid than ghosts, but close enough. What's this bear just standing
no
in the middle of everything?
Mercy for those who oppose us!
I'm coming for you!
Right. Alright, so we've got a...
All the unspeakable. This is an outrage. An outrage!
You seem upset.
I fear you are right, my friend. I have seen her upset many times. This is what it looks like.
These are signs of the Lord of the Forsaken. A deity risen from the ranks of the Red Wizards. His name is Faerûn. And thou must keep thine eyes open for one of his faithful. A caller of the dead. A necromancer.
Okay. We'll keep our eyes open. Alright, well, so we've got a necklace. Ymori's head. From the wounds, it appears the young man was brutally murdered and then left here to rise as a shambling corpse. Carved into his scalp is the symbol of Faerûn, Lord of the Undead. Someone has gone to...
Who sleeps, though we press on?
Someone has gone to great lengths to silence Ymori and anyone who comes looking for him. Mm-hmm. 10 pounds. Who knew? The head is 10 pounds. Flame dance ring and the...
Dominsk is as brawny as they come.
I know.
Yes, it cannot carry everything.
Yes. We got it.
He must make room for Boo.
Oh, shush. Can I identify this with a look? No, I can't. Without boots. Kendra's chain. A slim gold chain like the one described by Kendra's brother. Slashing resistance plus 5%. It's not Mizana's amulet then. I don't have any spells available.
Huh? Let's talk more fight!
Yeah, that body was not here before. And those undead were not there before. I just want to take a look at something.
Let's talk more fight! Sword first!
Yeah, we can't go there. Right? Apparently not.
Sword first! Sword first!
Alright, we have to return. And... luckily we can do that easily this way. Gonna do some talking. Sorry about that. So where is she? That's Freyr? Oh, there she is. What does Freyr have to say? Anything?
How can I aid you?
Oh yeah, I need healing. Can you help me with that? Guess we'll just do that. Not sure if he's all the way healed up. There we go. That's right, it would turn from green to white. Might as well, we have plenty of money. What about the level grain?
Trouble?
Energy drain.
Aye. Let's talk more fight!
I didn't see it there as an option. Let's identify something for us as well. Short sword. Herdrin's short sword plus two. The short sword wielded by a one-time caravan guard Herdrin, who died in defense of Bridgefort. The sword is of a simple and solid design, a utilitarian blade with a wolf's head carved on the pommel. Herdrin's sword strikes swiftly and keenly and serves its wielder well. Critical hit chance plus 10% for this weapon only. Makes sense. Thaco plus 2, 1d6 plus 2 piercing. That's good for critical hits, not much else. I want to heal his level drain. Do you have something like that? Spiritual clarity? Removes fear, charm, confusion, feeble mind. Okay. Okay.
I am yours to command.
Lesser restoration. Alright, so now she's fatigued.
Yes.
And he is no longer drained. Okay. I assume we could sleep here.
You want Boo? Let's talk more fight!
You have my greetings, faithful one.
Back so soon? I suppose Ymori is long gone by now. Oh, the undead you had waiting for me. Oh. So we're just assuming it's her. I mean, maybe it is. Oh no, I found Ymori alright, and the undead you had waiting for me. Wait, you're wrong about me. Yes, I did kill Ymori, but I had good reason. I discovered he was a cultist of Faerûn. He was stealing from the dead. I followed him into the woods late one night. There, I interrupted his ritual and killed him. Then I cleansed his body through Lathander's grace in a ritual to strengthen our troops. I wanted only to protect our people. You must be the priest of Faerûn. Well, judging by most of these answers, I think she's not being honest with us. We've got this one is the one that believes her and all the others don't. It's a good story, but not good enough. Tell me another, and make it the truth this time. Meddling fool! You should have left well enough alone. Yes, I stole the items to help me attune my spells to each corpse. Ymori found me out. I slew him in Velsharoon's name, and I will do the same to you. Servants, rise and defend me. Oh boy. Alright, what are we using on him? We have this, which is good against regenerating creatures and undead. Fractal Blade. Is good against, obviously, lycanthropes. Doran sword. Yeah, I guess this is what we're using. Right. So we got some whites.
What?
I said whites. Well, let's go for her.
What?
by called?
Twin magic missiles. Bless.
You want me?
And what do we have? Ice, fire, acid. Dispelling.
Sweetheart?
We killed Junior already. It's not like I said Junior. Alright, so these are all whites.
Yes.
Yes.
Yes. Alright, get this white.
Melbourne.
He's not attacking. Okay, good. Alright, so I think we can get rid of the dispelling arrows. Flame generally works good on them, but I kind of want to get rid of these ice arrows just to not have so many stacks of arrows. I think we'll be okay.
I'm coming for you!
Okay, we got a white down.
Aye.
By demand?
I'm just gonna keep throwing these for now.
What is it?
Like hold down now.
The second magic missile was kinda wasted.
Yes.
Yes.
Alright, we're out of that. By the time I get these things loaded up, they'll be dead already.
What is it?
I don't think paralyzation works against undead. I guess I'll just throw bullets. She's still got another. I'll throw that over there.
And
since you asked, Melf's acid arrow.
Swing and a miss.
Stop missing. Oh, Frere is... I should talk to Therantis again. Funny that pops up now. We didn't kill all the whites yet.
Fall down now.
I missed.
Even you surface dwellers have to sleep, don't you?
You're just tired because you healed him. Okay, so we got a magical club of all things. Lexa's ring. This simple silver band is the same width as the ring mark on the finger of the dead woman. And then a club. Regular chainmail. High quality medium shield. It's interesting, it's high quality.
Dominsk is as brawny as they come. We cannot get it.
Yeah, I know.
What?
It's a way to stop him. Anything else in here? No. So where's Friar? What's his name? Okay.
How can I aid you?
So like, nothing changed. Yeah, heal us again, I suppose. Alright, no problem, really. Let's see if I can identify that. So just carry that. Just a club plus one. Alright. So we need to talk to who? Tharantis. I confronted Junior and she admitted everything. I was able to defeat her and her undead servants. I should tell Tharantis what happened to his sister. Tharantis. I'm assuming Tharantis is somewhere in this fort. Oh, isn't he the mage, right? We need to get the scroll for? The one we were talking to when the thing fell down? This thing? It's a spell stone, yeah. I think that's who Tharantis was, and he was in this room when we first met him. However, he is no longer there. Maybe he's outside. Just checking in here. Nope, nobody in there. So I think if we just go straight through here, yeah, we can go outside.
You must gather your party before venturing forth.
We have gathered. Tharantis!
Yes!
Yes! It is him! I bring bad news.
We're outnumbered.
Forgive me, please. I'm still coming to terms with what happened to Kendra. I need to be alone now. Oh yeah, that's what we found, yeah. Perhaps I can give you some slight measure of peace. I found your sister's necklace. You did? Let me see. Yes, that's hers. Where did you find it? The priest Junior wasn't what she claimed to be. She stole Kendra's necklace in order to raise your sister as a zombie. I dealt with her. That's horrible. At least Kendra was avenged, and you found her necklace. Let's not try to prey on him with his poor sister did. Indeed I did. Here it is. Thank you for everything. I finished my dealings with Tharantis.
It's been too long since Minsk journeyed with such a fine companion.
Yeah, he likes that our reputation went up. I returned his sister's necklace to Tharantis. He was grateful for my help. I think the necklace brought him a measure of peace. Well, that's good. It's a good thing. Kind of wonder if he's like...
Your actions are as ill-judged as they are incomprehensible.
Oh, Vaconia. So we helped the guy. Sorry. Just wanted to see if he says anything else.
I don't know if there's hope.
Thank you again, friend, for everything.
Sword first!
Alright, what now? I would find ingredients. I don't know where I'm gonna find them. Into the Crusader camp. Flaming Fist camp. Maybe we'll do that. The Flaming Fist camp. Since we've been running for a little bit already. And we'll get involved with the other thing next time. Alright, we have to go like that.
Yes.
Corpses. Are they still over here then? Right. Oh, the irregulars are here. Okay. They're in the troll claw woods. Alright. So let's get them their mug of ale and they'll tell us a story, right? Yeah, I'm gonna decide not to pick a fight with them. But instead... yeah, bring this ale that I found, and Kava will tell us her story. Sounds like a good thing. Hopefully we won't be assailed on the road. Fine. I'll just travel through here. Can't imagine playing in the original game. You can't even zoom. Oh. We've got displacer beasts.
Trouble?
Oh, wait. We've got a spectral troll behind us.
Aye?
This is not good.
Go for the ice, boo.
We're flanked. And we're low on spells here. Oh, I got her.
What?
Didn't mean to do that. At least I think I got her. Yeah, oh, Spectre Trolling. Oh no. I didn't get her. It was a critical hit from the troll. You know.
Yes, sword first.
We can't even move.
What? All right.
You want sword first.
Okay, guys.
What? I need healing.
I must
take
heal you. I am not
a
only death could ever.
Alright. Sorry guys. This is ridiculous. Auto save from here?
Aye.
We got into the map. Yeah.
Sword first.
So we've taken care of. So we still have this guy's head. And who's Lexa? I don't remember.
Yes. Let's talk more fight.
Maybe someone else back in the place? My bridge fort. Yeah, that was ridiculous. I don't see anything now. Because we went that way last time. Let's rest first. Whoop. Okay. I guess it lost interest. Farl attacks. Oh. They're all the way over there. They're attacking the Irregulars are attacking them. Well, let's see if we can help them out. Well, you guys seem to have done fine without us. Greetings.
What do you want?
Unless it's time for battle, leave me alone. I shall. Yeah, good. Do that. Farl?
What do you want?
I need to talk to you. I'm busy. Talk to Kava or Rind if you want something. Alright, let's talk to Kava and get the story here.
What you looking at?
I hate sitting around and waiting. Got the ugly head. Someone order a mug of stolen ale? Didn't think an elf would have the guts to go through with it. Thanks for the drink, but you're still an elf, and I still don't trust you. Well then talk to Minsk. It's actually the one who gave it to you. Tepid mug of ale. Alright, we don't need that. If you won't talk, I will hurt you. You go back on your word? I guess what the others say of you is true after all. Don't get your pantaloons in a twist. I'll tell you what you want to know, right after you admit you're a prancing elf. Go on. Say it. This is ridiculous. I won't do it. You sure now? Just say I'm a prancing elf, and I'll tell you everything you want to know. That's what it takes. I'm a prancing elf. Ha ha ha! I can't believe you said it! You're all right for an elf, and you earned the story, so here it is. You know, I wasn't sure. If this was a Klingon and we kept saying no, then the Klingon would have been impressed, so I was about to say no. But this is a half-orc, not a Klingon. I guess, slight difference.
Varl and I passed through here a few months ago on our way to Baldur's Gate. Now, he's got trouble with gaming tables, see? So to make sure he didn't lose everything he had, or we had, we hid some loot in Bridgefort when we stayed the night. We'd have walked away with our body weight in gold if that last spin didn't come up black.
A fool's money never rests. It moves around from place to place until it finally finds a wiser woman's purse. Only then can it relax.
Anyway, we were on our way back from the gate when we hear Bridgefort's locked up tight with our gold inside. We ran into Rend on the road on his way to bash some crusaders. Figured if we teamed with him, we might get our stash back.
Where exactly is this stash?
Ha! Nice try. Now you know our story, so you can tell everyone we're not here to kill him in their sleep. Go on now. I want to finish my supper.
I'll need to report what I know to Otilda. Kava told me her story. She and Farl are here to collect some hidden loot they left here months ago. They teamed up with Rend, who really seems to want to kill Crusaders. Anything else to say?
Go away!
Hey there, Fancy Pants. You're alright.
I'm watching you. I'm watching you.
Alright.
You want Boo?
They're watching us. Otilda? Otilda the Hun? Where's Otilda? Corwin says, what word of the Crusade, Sapphire? I've learned a little about the Crusade. Their leader is a half-orc called the Barghast. The Barghast of the Dragonspear Wars? I've heard of him. He's a dangerous opponent. I should be on my way. Good work so far. Let me know if you uncover anything else. Yeah, I know if
even
we should...
you surface dwellers have to sleep, don't you?
The berserk state ended for Rend. Otilda! I would have words with you.
Yes?
That's Corwin. Wait. Where's it? Wait. Lieutenant Otilda, here, okay.
Order is what matters.
Sapphire, what did you see out there? I want to speak about those irregulars. The half-orcs still around? I talked to them. They're no threat to us. So you say, when they turn on us, we'll be on your head. I told Lieutenant Otilda the half-orcs aren't a threat. It's undone quests. I believe the lieutenant thinks I made the wrong decision. Still, she asked for my help, and this is the course I've chosen. Yeah. Hopefully we're good with that.
There is no roof to this world.
Yep. No roof to the world. Get a little rest. Alright, good. So, I wonder if it's been a day yet for the boots. We'll try that, and then we'll go to the Crusader camp. We need to keep watch for ingredients. I don't know if they've been sprinkled around in places we've already been. Hopefully not. Anyway, thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.